come abbiamo i lampi di cuore.
So you are in my top 5 table, when you are in my
top 5 table. Mettiamo a loro che sta bene da cuore.
Diego, no pare, non è un layout.
Ok. Diego, mia!
The research behind it. So before I, when I passed Sri Lanka Pagoda, I always caught my eye on the lions in front of it. And I thought that they were so elegant. And the story behind the lion is the Buddha before, he followed around this Buddha during his enlightenment. And in his afterlife, he became. So I thought it was a wonderful story and I wanted to highlight that.
Yeah.
The Chindika is very strong and independent and it's glorious. I put so much energy into this, so I was hoping for it. And I manifested it. So the research behind it. So before I, when I passed Sri Lanka Pagoda, I always caught my eye on the lions in front of it. And I thought that they were so elegant. And the story behind the lion is the Buddha before, he followed around this Buddha during his enlightenment. And in his afterlife, he became. So I thought it was a wonderful story and I wanted to highlight Chindika is very strong and independent and it's glorious. I was very excited. I believe it's not about luck, it's about how much work and effort we put into this, right?
It
makes me very happy and it kind of gives me a little certificate of that, all the work we put in. I choose work over sleep sometimes. Maybe it's not the healthiest, but it gets things done. And then Yes. I want to say thank you very much to everyone that's been working with me. To my team, go along, go Jesus, my team, my project, my team, along, go like a chain in my bed, hard, a year, wow. So I'm so grateful for everyone that has worked with me.